Peace to all of goodwill, to all my children of goodwill. This is the revelation. Angela Merkel kisses the devil. This is going to be a full revelation. Isis, she embraces. Okay, this is the one I'm going to show you. I am Luciana Maria, the Immaculate Jesus Christ. This is the revelation created and directed by me to expose all the evil beings that are serving the devil. Now, this was done on March the 18th, 2016, Friday. And as you could see, this is the one I'm going to show you.
March 18th, pay attention. 2016, Friday. I am Gianna Maria, the Immaculate Jesus Christ that is created in the darkness. And I'm coming out from the clouds.
Okay, I'm going to restart it once again.
March 18th, 2016.
Please pay attention. Now, you're going to see here that there are the jihadist ISIS, always created by the government leaders that are Masons, are not free. They are slaves of the devil. Therefore, they serve the devil. They create their own demons. Remember that those that live by the weapons are going to be die by the weapon. Those that live by sin are going to die by sin. Now look it over here. I'm going to show you. There is the serpent right over here. Do you see it? You see it right there? Remember, this is always, I am exposing all these spiritual beings. You're going to see so many in this one. And you're going to see Angela Merkel herself kissing the devil. This is where she's going to appear.
16, Friday. I am Luciana Maria, the Immaculate Jesus Christ.
You see over here? Look, let me just show you now. Okay, now I'm going to show it to you completely. Look at the devil right there. You see the smoke that's coming out of its mouth? Right over here. Now pay attention. There's a few of them right there. One right over here. Now pay attention. This is another demonic spirit. Do you see its face? Okay. Now, watch. Just watch.
And I'm coming out from the clouds, just ready to. I was there just a few minutes ago, and now I'm over here. Move the clouds out of the way.
Do you see the dragon? That you could see it? It's a dragon serpent. You could see it right now very clearly. This is the owl that they worship, that they bow down to, that connects them directly to the demonic serpent, which is, and then they start weaving their own webs and they're going to get entangled. Do you see here, right here? This is Angela Merkel. Right over here, you're going to see that she's going to kiss the devil right here. Okay, watch this. I'm going to, right now I'm showing you frame by frame. You could see it's her clearly. Watch. You see? Now let me just show it to you. Let me go back a little bit once again so that I could show you where I left off. Oh, excuse me, they're blocked. Okay. You see her face right there? She's going to kiss right at this moment. You see, right here, she is practically the devil is, when another devil is going into her. This is a demonic also spirit right over here on the bottle. These are all, look at the monster. Look at the form, you must pay attention at the formation of the clouds. They are spiritual beings, demonic beings. So please pay attention. I am showing to you. Look over here. There's another serpent right over here. She is fully surrounded by them because she opens herself up by them. Look at this one over here. Let me just show it to you like this so you could see them closer. Then you're going to have to do your own, you know, if you want to see it on your own. Do you see this is Angela Merkel? These are the demonic spirits that she is embracing. Remember that they are the creators of all wickedness, because anyone, anyway, if there's many that follow her lead because they embrace wars, weapons, and every sin, science, medicine, drugs, sex, prostitution, corruption. Okay, now let me continue. You see there's another one right over here. They're all over. She has embraced every demonic spirit. Do you see here? You see this other demonic spirit? These are the spirits of Isis and all of them. You see that how she embraces them. Look, this is Isis right here. You see it? You see this right here? Right over here. Let me just show it to you. Right over here. Do you see it? This is Isis. These are all demonic, evil, possessed monsters walking around and armed to the teeth. They're soulless beings within. Those are the ones that are the jihadists, and they have infiltrated every state in the whole world. Not all the ones that you believe are the leaders of the, you know, of the government, not the ones that you believe are evil, most of the times are not. The ones that you believe that are good many times are the very ones that are the most evil worldwide. Pay attention now. Do you see here I am revealing? Okay, I'm repeating it once again. I'm going to do this in slower speed. Do you see here? This is the dragon. Smoke is coming out of its mouth.
about just like that. Great. I was there just a few minutes ago, and now I'm over here. Move the cards out of the way.
And listen carefully. So no, Obama is not the Antichrist. I assure you, he is not the Antichrist. He's not, like I said many times, the ones that you believe are evil are not, and the ones that are, many embrace. Okay, this is Angela Merkel. Yes, they are 100% related. Hold on a second. Now let me show you this other where Angela Merkel actually dances with the snake. She's not tender-hearted. Absolutely not. Colored skin had been all frosted. Foolish 100%.
Oh well, she cried, I'll take you in and I'll take care of you. Take me in, oh tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman.
Remember, what goes around comes around. Greed will always end up being destroyed by the very greed.
She hurried home from work that night. As soon as she arrived, she found that pretty snake she'd been taken in had been revived. Take me in, oh tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman. The snake.
Okay, let me just show you one more thing. This is a snapshot. Showing you exactly the jihadist, Angela Merkel. And she's kissing the devil. As you could see, this is the jihadist. Okay, that's one. These are snapshots of the video. Just to show you a few. You see the demons over here. Let me show you another one. Where she's actually, okay, this is the jihadist. ISIS, jihad, call them what you want, you're still the same. Just as any military, anyone that's armed, and anyone that has embraced Buddhism, the spirit of self, black magic, Ouija boards, rituals of any sort. They have all opened themselves up to all these demonic spirits. Perversion. I'm showing you some snapshots quickly. Okay, so that's, let me continue with this. This is going to happen worldwide. It's not only limited in Germany. This is worldwide. The war is on. This is happening worldwide. You have all allowed the serpents within yourselves. You have been greedy, corrupt, have manipulated and changed the laws of life, embracing everything that is perverted, unnatural. Men with men, women with women, men with children, women with, it's disgusting. disgusting what you have done. And for that very reason, the serpents are among you. They are going to kill you. 100% they are going to kill you. For you have embraced evil, and evil will kill you. Now, this is the revelation. And I am Lucia Anna Maria, the Immaculate Jesus Christ. And this is me. And as for my children of goodwill that have renounced all evil and that have not defended the wicked and that have repented with all their hearts, for you I will protect, for you are my children. But for the rest, they are going to be captured by their very demons that they have embraced. Anyone that has embraced any weapons and wars, greed, homosexuality, rape, that have abused their wives, mothers, husbands, children, are going to be captured by the very demons that they have embraced. And this is the revelation.